This is a case that we cannot have unsolved.
James Simmons makes a heartfelt plea. Help him and the Greensboro police find who murdered his daughter, Caitlin Simmons.
You took my baby's life, and we are very upset about it.
Family members united by wearing shirts with a sketch of Caitlin and the words in loving memory. They joined investigators along with volunteers to canvass the Northwinds apartment complex, the surrounding neighborhood, and nearby businesses. Speaking with anyone who may know who shot and killed the 18-year-old last weekend.
She was out in front of a building at the Northwinds Apartments when she was fatally shot. What was going on at the apartment, we're still trying to put that together as well.
We haven't got anything conclusive at this point that we can say exactly the way the story unfolded.
Police say she wasn't alone that night.
Our investigators have been working hard to really sort through and talk to everyone that they've been able to ascertain exactly who was there.
Part of canvassing the area included handing out this flyer with pictures of Simmons along with information about her death, an attempt to get new details about who gunned her down.
Every single person, even if you believe someone else told the police what happened, we need to hear it from multiple sources, and that helps us build our case.
Building a case to find the killer.
Be willing to just post that in windows.
In Greensboro, Kristen Drummond, Spectrum News.